Hi everyone, it's just a few days before Christmas Day and I'm sure a lot of us have been, our tummies have been filled with so many, so much good food. And for moms out there, I know that you've been busy not just looking for gifts and with everything else, finding the perfect menu, but you've done Advent activities or countdown activities with your family.
Yes, Isaiah's here.
I wanted to ask you, before we finally get to December 25th, what for you does a successful Christmas look like? How does it look like for your family? I wanted to remind us of three things as we count down to Christmas. First is people over programs. I know that it's so easy to get lost in doing so many activities, and sometimes we even say that it's for the sake of our loved ones or for the sake of our kids. But in the process, we lose our joy, we lose our ability to actually connect, sit down, slow down, and connect with the people that we love. Second, do not lose the purpose of the preparation. I know it's so easy to just be lost in all the preparation and forget the purpose why we're doing all these things in the first place. And finally, let's not forget that all the traditions should point to the person of Christ Himself. The point of having traditions is to make it so embedded in the hearts and minds and spirits of our families. So I hope that we do traditions not just for the warm, fuzzy feeling, you know, that mushy, sentimental feeling that we get whenever we think of the traditions we do as a family. But I hope that we do traditions and we choose our traditions wisely, such that everything we do as a family will point to Christ. We'll prepare everyone for Christ and to have Christ and to enjoy Christ in our homes. So, yes, Merry Christmas. And yes, Isaiah, you can finally come here and say hi to everyone. Say Merry Christmas.
Hi, Merry Christmas.
We love you. Say thank you, Jesus. Thank you for being born.
Thank you.